Alright, we're back with Phasmo. Me and my brother are playing again. We forgot the key.
Yeah, I was saying that.
Really? I didn't hear you.
Okay, got it. What even is half this stuff?
This big thing right there is
grab whatever this is.
This big thing right here it detects sound through the walls. Is what this big thing is.
Oh.
Wait. They're head mounting cameras. They're camera like GoPros. They're like GoPros. Alright, the ghost name's Lisa Johnson. The ghost seems to respond to everyone, so that's good. And then we find evidence with a paranormal EMF reader. And then detect the room below 10 Celsius with a thermometer. And capture a ghost of the photo. Boy, they really walk slow in this game. And you really need to update them. That door's locked.
Nothing.
I guarantee you it's upstairs. Lois has got us to 13.
I like how we're exploring the lawn. It has to be upstairs.
I am upstairs. It's not in the bathroom. It's gotta be in this room over here.
Room.
Yeah. Oh, yep, it's in here.
Is it?
Yep.
The thing isn't going off.
I got below 10 degrees Celsius, so yeah, it's in here.
The thing isn't going off, so it's not near.
Is anyone here?
Behind.
Yeah, behind. Alright, put in, ghost, the talking spirit box in, the journal. Oh, we got
he's
one.
Over here, he's over here.
How old are you?
Here.
Are you here? How old are you? Are you here? You're not talking on the box number. How old are you? Oh, he's an adult. Alright, we need to go and, we gotta get something, but I forgot what it was. Did we get cold breath? Did you see any cold breath? Well, look at the board. We cleared two things already.
Okay.
I'm gonna get a camera, photo camera, and I'm gonna get a ghost writing book. You wanna get a UMV thing? Which is, so we can find fingerprints.
Be light. Sure. Okay.
I think we might need a video camera.
I just dropped one.
Alright. I'll put the book down and I'll come back and grab a camera. Oh, that's just that note that way you know you're inside. I'm thinking it might be ghost orbs. Get your camera, put it down on the tripod, and then put it in. I'm thinking it's ghost orbs, maybe, or fingerprints. I'm gonna go in the van and look for ghost orbs, and you keep an eye on the book, see if it gets ready, and find fingerprints.
Handprint.
Okay, mark that down. So far, there's no sign of the ghost. When I say that, I probably jinxed myself. The next thing you hear is, ah, Jake's dead. Oh no, he's behind me. So far there is nothing. Okay, so far there's nothing. I'm gonna assume it's probably ghostwriting.
Yeah, probably.
Ghost Riding or EMF 5, one of the two. I'm gonna bring the EMF for you.
I have the camera.
If I can pick it up.
I think you need to change your settings so you can see your cursor.
I tried. I can't change it.
I can see mine.
It's not beeping yet. Wait, do you still have the UV light?
Yeah, the fingerprint.
Yeah, no. do you have it?
No,
we have to take pictures.
Oh God!
What the hell?
It's beeping.
Oh.
Oh, good God. It's beeping.
It's a 4, it's not a 5. Jesus, that was close.
Oh, no. Do you want me to get the UV light?
Yeah, you can bring it, you shine it on the curtain or wherever it was on.
It was on the window.
Yeah, because I gotta take a picture of it. Hopefully we don't die. I know, I didn't bring nothing, so I don't care if I die, but I need the money. So do you. We need to turn that damn radio off.
Yes, we do. It's very loud. Huh?
You gotta shine it better. Holy Jesus Christ, that scared the shit out of me.
Get it popped out.
Return to them. There, I turned it off.
All I did was hear it. Did you take the picture?
No, I couldn't take a picture. You didn't have it on. You didn't have it good. Okay, Hang on, go back. Find it again. Oh, that's a good picture. Let's see. Okay, go down a little bit.
Hell, God.
Run.
Freaking right there.
Jesus, man.
That was creepy.
Yeah, that was an old lady.
Can you get out, please?
That was great grandma.
We almost ran right into her.
Yeah, I know. I for sure thought she was gonna kill me.
Yeah, I know. That was a close one.
I'm gonna say it's EMF 5. Because it was on 4. Yeah, it has to close. Be. Jay, that's not a ghost type, so it's not that. Okay, it's either a ghost orb, ghost riding, or freezing temperature.
Oh, they're glow sticks.
Yeah, did you hear me? It's either a fingerprint. No, it's not. It's already. We already know that. It's freezing temperature. Our ghost orb.
It's not freezing temperature. It's not that.
So it's gotta be a ghost orb.
It has to be. That's it.
Ghost orb. It's either ghost orb or ghost riding. Which one do you want to bet?
I don't know. I don't think it's ghost riding.
Wait, is there any writing in the book? Okay, well, I'm gonna guess it's ghost orbs. Let's go back inside. Let's literally test it. Well, if it's not ghost orb, it's gotta be ghost riding or freezing temperature. So far, we haven't figured out what it is. Oh, fuck!
Go.
I'm going.
You're lagging all over the place. Got it. There. Where did we go?
Okay, it's gone. Jesus, as soon as we went up them steps.
I know.
Jesus. We gotta see if there's freezing temperatures. Or ghost riding. It's one.
Yeah. Not again.
Oh yeah, we gotta be quiet. We gotta be quiet, no talk.
No!
You got you. Oh, fuck. Okay, well, bye. Alright, Jake, I can't hear you, but I know you can hear me. You're gonna have to put, just guess. I don't know what you want to guess, but. I put spirit. If you want to, I don't know. Oh, that was close. Damn.
Welcome back. I prepared some jobs for you.
Alright guys, we're back in Phasmo. We're playing with my brother again. Jumped right into it. There's nothing in here. Nothing in there. So far, it's not upstairs. Yeah, it's definitely downstairs.
I bet in the bathroom.
It's not in the living room. God, I hope it's not in the basement. I lagged for a second. Behind you!
What?
The ghost was behind you.
Oh.
Jay, that gave me a heart attack. Jesus Christ. I think it is downstairs. It's definitely down in the basement.
I lagged.
Oh, did you hear that?
Definitely. Yes.
There's going Okay, I'm kind of scared.
Mm-hmm. Do you want me to play Salt?
Yeah, you gotta place it where it's at. Where is he at? That's the problem. Is he in this room? No, he's not in here. I'm guessing he's upstairs, like up here in this. Because I heard him. He was over here. He's got to be somewhere.
Hang on.
I'm not getting no reading anywhere. There's a bone. Do I get a camera on me? What the fuck?
I do.
Oh, you take a picture of it. Alright, now pick it up. Okay, pick it up. Oh, you got it? Yep. Is anyone here?
Okay.
Where are you? Anyone here? How old are you? How old are you? What the fuck?
What?
Jay, you not hear that?
No.
Dude, it's going,
Yeah, I don't hear that.
Holy shit, that scared me. Is anyone here? Where are you at? How old are you? Is anyone here?
The light.
Is anyone here? Okay, it's not, I don't think it's a spirit ball. Is anyone here? How old are you? Nothing. How old are you? Where are you at? I know you heard it that time.
Okay.
You turn on the car alarm. Now we gotta find the keys and turn it off. Hey, look. Caught.
Yes, I'm not gonna stop.
Yeah, you gotta find keys.
I just realized the lights went out.
How old are you? I don't think it's spirit box.
It's definitely not spirit box.
I got two. Is it down there? No. Oh, it's in here, Jay. Wait, no. Is it in here? No. Okay, well, I was getting two right here. Oh, it's in the bathroom. Four, it's not a five.
I see freezing breath. I saw freezing breath first. Oh! It's haunted.
Well, I know, Dumbo. Jake always dies. Damn, that thing is annoying. I'm gonna guess. I don't care. I ain't going through that. I think it's a Revenant. That thing was fast as fuck. He died again.
Welcome back.